The first issue is transportation for these people, for volunteers that would go with me, and for housing there. I mean, if you are going to stay there for a week or 10 days or 15 days, we'll have to find a place to stay there. And another need is food for all the volunteers for 10 days or 15 days or whatever.